kubwati kana moneli berere digendere takwane kiwa anamono igoro ye university ye kuchikunyara kwa bagi kwa gachua ase wadi ya Kiabonyoru ebunge ya North Mugirango igo mwakili Steve Mogaka na igo dance tanomari wanyara kwa bagi wikirana asiki gambero kianya mira wasema nyara kwa bagi kubeke petition yoko gania goteneni wago chaka kwa gachua kwa university yo ogero Peter kuruwa se county ya mira na mangi
Okwanera abalike mangana maya isiko ye kegambere kenene kianya miro mojumbe webunge ya West Mugirango mawakili Steve Mogaka. Nigabirika kote wabuna nigabirika kuimu kege tambo kero gyo kwekase kegambere kyo eliko tenenia obwagachi we university ase chinsemo cha Kiabonyoru ase bunge ya North Mugirango.
And as member of parliament for West Mugirango, in the petition that we have filed before the High Court, I am bringing to the attention of the court and the Republic that we were having a university operating in Nyamira town,
yes,
and that university was arbitrarily shut down, and I have placed before court tenancy agreements between the Kisi University and the landlords of that university in Nyamira town. I have exhibited before court termination letters of that tenancy showing no reasonable cause recognized in law.
Boigo mojumbe Steve Nikabakago kwanera igoro ye university ye abeteke kobekwa litangania somo chonyamira.
And my prayers to the honorable court is that while Kisi University is being bullied to open or start other universities elsewhere, which is not of material interest to me, on behalf of the people of West Mugirango, I am seeking orders to compel Kisi University to resume the teaching programs they were running in Nyamira town.
Yes.
Because it will be highly discriminatory and in violation of Article 27 of the Constitution to snub the university programs that were running in Nyamira town, and promise that we are going to start a new university at a new site when funds will be available.
Mwakili Dan Sanomari, no yomo wawakili ya wawago ikia e petition na seke gambere keke nene kenya mira.
Amuzi ya ni wapi university inakuwa. Katika ile act, ni lazima wenyeji waweze kujumuishwa. Public participation. Ambayo ni kipengele cha kumi cha katiba ya Kenya. Haijafanyika public participation. Watu hawajaulizwa. Kwa hivyo tumeomba maombi katika mahakama, tumefile case, tunatarajia mahakama kuu ya Nyamira iweze kufanya maamuzi, kwa sababu tumelinganisha vile ile university iliyokuwa Kisi University Nyamira campus vile ilifungwa na kuchukuliwa, tukiketi na kuangalia hata hii mahakama iliyo hapa nyuma itafungwa ibebwe ichukuliwe kwingine. Kwa hivyo wananchi, tunawasii mkuwe imara vile ambavyo ni vyetu.
Chinga kiechecho ni kwa babago kwanera yoro chivesa chiabete chiko vekwa ase university chiabete chiko sira.
We have enjoined in this petition the Commission for University of Education together with the Cabinet Secretary for Cabinet Secretary Ministry of Education to tell him that where there is a consultation of the establishment of Nyamira University, the same should not be done anywhere near Kiabonyoru ward. The reason being, Kiabonyoru ward, as I have said earlier on, is a crime scene, and a crime scene of taxpayers' money. Now, we're also not letting it slide. And in that petition, we've also had the chance of enjoining, or not enjoining, but rather joining the ESCC and the DPP. And we are telling the DPP and the ESCC that you are mandated by law and by the constitution that gives you the powers to ensure that you have investigated and made accountable of all public funds.
Ripoti ya Eta Television kurwa sike gambere kenene kia Nyamira High Court yego toka sebunge ya West Mugirango imeye county ya Nyamira. Dieta ya negon kurukwa Ogero Peter.